And a big influx of cash tonight for the Raiders Stadium. Clark County says it sold all of the bonds for the public portion of the stadium in only 90 minutes. 43 investors put up a little over $645 million. Those bonds will be repaid through a small increase in the room tax that's expected to generate more than $750 million over the next 30 years.